never talk. Which again, also, has Madison ever met Shelby?
No.
Nope.
So why does she act all surprised?
Other Maybe just a name?
Which again, her reaction doesn't make any sense unless it had was Ethan or
yep.
someone she had interacted with.
Yep.
And of course, the biggest one, killing the guy in the same room, cutting away from you. Oh my god, somebody killed this boob. Who could have done
See,
this?
See, the soul falls apart once you realize that you hear their thoughts.
Yeah.
So his thoughts should be, oh crap, I better find this evidence because it may incriminate me. It wouldn't be, I need to find the origami killer.
Yeah.
Or, I'm going to murder this man.
Because it's outright, not just unreliable narrator, it's outright lying to the audience.
Yep.
So they shouldn't have had the thought mechanic if they wanted to do this kind of twist.
But we might still be able to find Ethan's son.
Yeah.
If I went to the right location.
Yeah, we'll find out, won't we?
Ditto?
Did you look it up?
I mean, if he had picked the far right one, I think that is the correct
I
one.
Did pick that
yeah!
one. At least I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
I am 98% positive.
That is what we told you to pick, but I know that we scrolled around a lot.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure where we're going to end up.
That's okay. I'm sure magically somehow Norman and Madison will also go there.
Norman will just burst in and go, ass right there, freeze hole. He's all doped up.
That's true. Well, you got over your Amaterasu pretty quickly.
Yeah.
I'm really hoping that give up just meant stop using the classes, because that seemed the only prompt you had.
Like, if it would have been impossible for me to crack the case, was I just supposed to, like,
die?
Let's hope he's not home.
Why would I go here if I don't want him to be here?
If Ann Shepherd gave me the right name, the origami killer lives here.
Why is that doorknob in the middle
what?
Of the door?
Yeah, what is that bullshit?
Oh, I thought I was going to try kicking it down. Oh, are we going to do some bobby pin wizardry?
Here's the real question.
Yeah.
Has David Cage seen a door before?
No. He lives in a magical land of no doors and no soap.
God damn
known
it.
Known as France.
We do not need doors in France.
We display everything for public entertainment.
Also, when Jack's laying on his back, he kind of looks like a snow leopard.
Yeah, a little bit.
He does look like a snow leopard.
Which is badass.
Yeah.
You can't jump as good as a snow leopard, though.
What's your touch, girl?
Yeah.
Is he breathing? I don't like that it's taken this long to answer.
Okay. He's squirming.
All right.
if he
really
was
still.
Breathing, it was, like, really faint. Like,
yeah.
But he did that number.
Flipped his hands around a little bit.
Yeah.
Make sure it's not just hot air coming out.
There's bound to be some kind of clue.
It's not. Yeah, I was about to say. Yeah, it's pretty good.
All right.
I can now see his chest moving.
So this is a flashback, then? I think he would have thrown this shit away.
No, he kept all the police files on himself.
No, Madison, where are you going?
I never know where these characters are going. They just
kind of roam.
You, like, think about pressing right, and your character jumps out the window to the right.
That's where the smell of burning comes from. Evidence going up in smoke.
I really wish you just said that. That's where the smell of burning comes from.
Things are on
fire
when you burn them.
I mean, chances are the SIM card's probably fine in one of those phones.
A cop's uniform. Always dressed a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop.
That actually makes a lot of sense.
Secret panel?
I wonder if the scene with Sean, where he first goes missing, could you see a cop in the background?
That is a good question.
Oh, it's the Batcave.
If it did, I would respect the game a lot more, because that's a little nice detail.
It seems like one of those games where you're supposed to fuck up a lot, and then the second playthrough you do okay.
Yeah.
Oh, he's definitely in there.
Sweetie, sweetie.
Meth lab?
Orchids.
Night howlers.
So he purposefully, like, walled off a big part of his already small apartment.
Yeah. Hey, rat.
The typewriter.
Oh, there's the things he writes to the peoples.
So this is like a secret
he
murder room.
The orchids that he left on the chest of his victims.
Yup. That's that. Maybe, I don't have the option
close it.
I don't have the option to close the secret door. So I'm just going to leave it wide open. God. I'm trying to move past it, and immediately it flips.
It's a metaphor. You can't move past it.
He couldn't. Why should you?
Oh, look, a whole lot of baby teeth.
He used to be a
That really weirded me out because Brian's friend said baby teeth. Jack kind of mewed a little bit. So it sounded like a baby thing. So it's like a lot of baby teeth.
Does Jack want baby teeth?
Jack has baby teeth.
Apparently they just fall out.
Yeah. Well, that's what happens to baby teeth. They fall out.
It's weird for Kato, though.
That was really weird. I didn't lose, like, I lost, like, 6 baby teeth in 8th grade or 7th. It was, like, really late. For some reason, my body was like, you're keeping these. I'm like, no, I'm not.
Shelby could come back at any moment.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Oh, wait, we don't know where Sean is.
Sean!
Do you have another secret room?
You know he does.
Is that the same one?
Shelbster always has secret rooms.
Does it close itself?
I think I just discovered the identity of the origami killer.
Yeah.
There's enough proof here to have him arrested.
But not to save Sean yet.
But you're gonna die now because you've said that and you haven't left yet.
Yup.
I was like, is he gonna be behind you?
Next cop. He knows their methods backwards.
Can you just walk out?
Clues.
There's that square bird.
There's the nuggets.
I have no idea where I'm looking for Sean's stuff.
Yeah.
It's not, I have no thoughts right now.
I think just leave.
Was there any prompts with the murder room?
Yeah, I don't know what you're looking for anymore.
I think that you leave so that they can catch him, and then hopefully from there they'll catch the...
Yep, that's a door.
It's so beautiful.
Yeah, I guess I can't leave yet. I gotta find
okay.
Where Sean is.
Because this seems like one of those timed things where...
Oh, the map?
Yeah, I didn't have any man, I can sit in his chair. Yep, take that.
Oh, look.
That's
done.
Useful.
Yep. Why?
Maybe take
it, take
though.
It.
You already left the murder weapon, the murder door open.
Okay. Alright, I guess they give you as much time as you want. Unless they're trying to do a thing where, like, he catches you after X amount of time, just
yeah.
No matter what, and they won't let you leave.
Okay, all right, look at the orchids. Oh.
Shit.
Orchid?
John,
origami?
Maybe? Did he write it down like a dummy?
Right.
What was it?
Max.
Oh.
The name John gave to his paper dogs when he was a child.
Right.
Really? A 3-letter password? What kind of a fucking idiot is he?
An address.
Yep.
It's
kind
of
a where you went.
Yeah, I think it is.
If you ended up
selecting
the right
thing.
There's
no time to lose.
Now he'll catch you then.
Yep.
Too bad you didn't take that out.
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up! You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do.
Get in there.
Walmart Orchids edible.
Just instant message the cops. Update your Facebook with, I'm at this address, LOL. Call the cops.
I'm in the murder room.
Definitely don't put JK.
I got a police scanner here. Or I could just bash. Oh.
Then you, like, tap him to determine which one the squidgy is.
I couldn't really tell body-wise. Probably that one. Nope. Okay, we'll just keep smashing everything. Oh, we're gonna break through to the other closet?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay, so that's
Chekhov's not him.
But then you break into his living room and he's just there and he shoots you.
What the fuck did you think would happen?
Like, I worked really hard to make.
Wouldn't he hear all this?
I think he may have just left.
In the hallway?
This is still his bathroom, right?
Yeah, I hope he's not in the bathroom.
Can you go out the window?
Oh! He's like, I'm gonna burn this motherfucker down.
Yeah, I'm
go out the window,
I'm saying
Johnny.
Go window.
I don't think it'll let you.
Nope, wrong
thing. Need to be action, Maddie.
Nope, hold on.
You gotta do the fire dance.
You're on fire.
I'm on fire!
Oh.
Can you move?
Oh, I can see the future!
There's a square in
the wait, that's where I came from.
Like, you're literally standing in fire.
Yeah, he's doing the best he can.
Oh, come. Oh, okay, so this was in front of the door, so that's why I didn't get through. Okay. I love the ceiling fan on fire.
It's oddly charming.
Oh, no.
What?
You opened it too quick.
It's way too high. I'll kill myself if I
jump. Can't
you
just go out the front door?
I'm gonna try.
You didn't even feel it with the back of your hand.
Feel it with the back of your
hand. As Safety House taught you nothing.
Oh wow, a propane tank.
I thought that was a water cooler.
Well,
our thoughts.
Right.
Our thoughts will have very different.
Yeah. They were not congruent with my own.
I'm not 100% sure why you did that.
So I can say do this.
So you can play the floor as lava.
Yep.
The most extreme play of it.
Oh. Whatever.
Shake it off.
Shake it off.
Shake it off.
Oh, everything's on fire.
You got some serious burns.
Wow. The kitchen is like not on fire at all. That's convenient.
Why did we go in the kitchen instead of just going out the front door?
Yeah, this was the first prompt I saw. Have you guys seen India?
Oh my god!
We're literally gonna fridge her.
Yeah, we are.
Is that really the valve on a propane tank, or is that the temperature?
Oh, this isn't one of those newer fridges. That locks you inside in the 70s and kills kids.
He really is a propane tank.
Yeah.
Also, the character had no way to have noticed that and did not even vocalize it.
I thought it was a water cooler.
Yeah. But luckily you watched Crystal Skull and you know how to escape that devious trap.
Luckily you didn't open the water all over that fire.
Yeah, that would have been bad. This isn't helping at all.
Why is the fire getting bigger?
Inflammable means flammable?